It's me, Fast Food Freddy! Try my watermelon blasts! They're made with real red flavoring!
Freddy, that's artificial real red flavoring. Here, try some real watermelon instead.
Real food? Ugh! That stuff's disgusting!
I see.
Greetings, lunch labbers! Today we're whipping up one of my favorite recipes, a little thing I like to call chicken pot pie.
That's what you're calling it?
The excitement is in the pot pie! It's loaded with chicken and vegetables and potatoes.
Yee-haw! Whoa! Watch out!
What was that?
Woo! My cushion cruiser here gets real finicky sometimes.
Who are you again?
The name is Bob Lazy, and I'm here to sell you the greatest food products in the history of food products. It'll be tasty. It'll be easy to make. It'll even be good for you. Now, I bet you all are wondering, what is this amazing food product?
Actually, I'm wondering how you added an engine to that sofa chair.
Hit the lights there, Robo-Toaster.
The name's MixieBot.
Introducing the new line of Lazy Bob meals. Entire meals you just pop in the microwave. From frozen to fabulous in minutes. Well, they're so easy to make, even I can do it. And I'm ridiculously lazy. And the best part, get ready. Are you ready? Because this is great, so you better be ready.
We're ready.
These meals are completely 100% good for you. We're talking real veggies here, folks. I said real veggies! Wow. So what do y'all think? Take a look at them ingredients there and tell me that's not a healthy meal.
Well, I'm looking at the ingredient list, and there are plenty of real vegetables.
See? I told you! Lazy Bob's frozen food is the only way to enjoy a meal. And that's a guarantee!
Hold on a second. Something's not right here. Lunch Lab, goggles, please. Switch me to sodium search. Whoa! Mr. Lazy, these meals are packed with way too much sodium.
Now, hold on a second. What's the big deal? Don't our bodies need sodium?
Our bodies need just a small amount of sodium each day. You see, these frozen meals don't taste as good as fresh ones because they're frozen. So they try to trick you into thinking it's tasty by adding lots of sodium.
Oh, but I had such a good sales pitch and the laser light show. Aw, shucks. What am I gonna sell now?
Here, try some of this. It's all fresh ingredients and very low in sodium.
Hey, this is delicious! Forget those frozen meals. I'm gonna sell you what do you call this?
Chicken pot pie.
That's what you're gonna call it? How about Fizzy's famous chicken pot pie? What do you think?
Well, just as long as it stays fresh and tasty, any name is fine by me.
Alrighty then. I gotta go sell these to my customers. Well, you keep cooking, Professor. You ain't seen the last of Bob Lazy, and that's a guarantee.
Yee-haw! Well, kids, I guess that's all the time we have.
Whoop-de-whoop! Watch out! Bobby Boy's back in town! I sold him out already! Yee-haw!
Ha ha ha! See you later, everybody!
Ah, salt! It's so salty!
Don't eat that, Freddy!
Professor Fizzy! What are you doing here?
My salt detector went off. It says salt levels have reached insanely thirsty.
Whatever. Ah! I need water!
So salty.
The salt detector never lies.
Sully's Guide to the Human Body. Hey kids, today I'm gonna take you to see sodium in action. Oh, what's sodium? Well, it's a mineral that keeps cells like me hydrated. But if your body gets too much of it, your cells will get... thirsty. Too much sodium today, guys?
Oh.
My head's killing me. I'm so thirsty. I'm tired, too.
I need a drink.
See, kids, too much sodium can make you and your cells tired, thirsty, and even give you headaches. Here you go, fellas. Drink up.
Oh, yeah.
Sodium is found in things like salt and foods with lots of preservatives. The worst culprit are frozen foods. Yikes. Be sure to read your food's nutrition labels and find out just how much sodium is inside before you eat it. In fact, you should always check your food labels. Hey, how you feeling now, fellas?
Oh, great, so good. Terrific.
You bet. Thanks, Sully.
Thanks, man.
See, kids, too much salt and preservatives means too much sodium. And too much sodium means...
Thirsty cells!
Wow. You got it.
Sully, did you deliver that water yet?
I sure did.
Great. Now get over to the brain. We've got two cells that have been waiting for over an hour.
Whoops. All right, kids. Looks like I'm out of here. See you next time. Woo!
Bye.
Recipes and more, go to lunchlab.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to never miss a video.